dead end. I swear to last in my life.
Who's that? Tell yourself.
Two steam engine arrangement.
You said it, man.
Oi. Come on, as soon as we get this done, the sooner we can keep this railway.
Guys!
Yeah, what do you want?
I've had this great idea!
Really? What?
Instead of rebuilding Bill, we use our new engine.
What new engine?
The one I just built.
That's a TIE fighter.
A what?
A TIE fighter. You know, like Star Wars, you know. It's not an engine.
It is an engine. It is, look. That's an engine.
Look, that is not an engine, okay?
It is an engine. It is.
How do you drive it, then?
Well, you get in.
How do you get in?
Look, it's an engine, okay?
It's not an engine. It has no wheels.
It doesn't need wheels.
It doesn't need wheels. Then how do you pull your train? In fact, how do you move it?
You fly it.
How do you fly it?
All right, I'll try again.
Good.
Weston pulled into the station. Kevin and Jim got off his cab. Oh, I can't believe we've got a week's notice. Better find a new engine soon, because there's no chance of repairing Bill in time. Have you talked to Katrina lately? We're going through a bit of a rough patch at the moment. I was going to give her a call tonight, actually. Whoa, better go.
Bloody ashpan.
Well, pardon me for burning coal.
Look, Jim, you're doing that all wrong. Alright, bring it to the middle and then pull it out, okay?
Lane here? Hey guys, how you doing? Oh, hi Katrina.
Yeah, hi Katrina. How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I've got great news. You know my yard?
Wait a minute. You have a yard?
I've always had a yard, ever since episode one. Yeah. Whoops. Since forever, yeah. No episodes. Anyway, in my yard, we got a steam engine.
What? Really? This is excellent news. When can we go?
Well, right now. My friend Jeff, he's got it ready.
Well, let's go find that engine then, shall we?
Why, hello, everybody. Hello, Weston.
Yes, hello, Jeff. I hear you got something for us.
How are you all? I've heard you've got some problems down on your railway.
Yes, and I think you know what. We hear you got a new engine for us. Where is it? I'll show you now.
Presenting your new engine. Well, what do you think?
Well, she certainly looks pretty.
How good is she?
She's good. In fact, she's very good. She could pull, I don't know. 4 bogey coaches, probably? I don't know, we haven't tested her properly.
4 bogey coaches? Really?
And you haven't even tested her properly yet? I mean, that's wow.
Oh, wow.
Can I talk to you, boss? You seem a little more knowledgeable about this matter. Will this engine do?
No, definitely. She'll replace Bill excellently. I mean, 4 bogey coaches, wow. What's the engine's name?
Linda. Linda with a Y.
Hello, Linda.
Would somebody mind bringing me round? I can't actually see her.
Oh, yes, I'm coming.
So, Katrina, how can we repay you?
Oh, don't worry about that for now. Just wait until you get the money, alright?